So I think part one will do the 470-ish range cams.
Yeah, there are a lot of different cams to choose from.
And then we'll do, because we'll have to do valve springs for the big cams, so then we'll do the 500 cams, and then we'll do the 520 cams, and then we'll also do the bolt-in 460 range cams.
Sounds good.
So it'll take probably a couple months, maybe 4 or 5 videos, but I think we can get out some pretty good informative information.
Hell yeah. 470 cams coming to you soon.
Next week.